I love good aggressive blocking from a wide receiver. Chop those hands down, try to drive them to ground. But when you get that underhook and you roll them, you know this one's going to get called on that outside.